Charge density difference. Modeling adsorption structure. Click the preset icon. Select graphene rectangular and click the generate button. Click the clone icon. Set 3, 4, 1 and click the apply button. Press the Z key on your keyboard to align the model. Press the R key on your keyboard to turn on the select mode. Select some atoms. Go to the Atom tab and click the Add Atom icon. Select the cobalt of the element. Click the center of the selected atoms of position. Click the Apply button. Select the added cobalt atom. Press X on your keyboard to align the model. Press Up key on your keyboard to move the atom. Press ESC on your keyboard to turn off the select mode. Calculate charge density of adsorption structure. Add the quantum espresso general module. Click Structure Builder of the navigation bar to connect. Set the input script. Set the job name and click the Start Job button. Check the job status on the dashboard. After the job finish, close the dashboard. Click Update Status button of the Quantum Espresso module. Check the status is successfully finished. Add the Charge Density module. Click Quantum Espresso of the navigation bar to connect. The charge density was calculated. Modeling substrate, the adsorbent, and adsorbate. Return to the structure builder. Click the modules icon. Click quantum espresso of the navigation bar. Click the final button to bring the optimized adsorption structure. Click structure list icon. Click the plus button to duplicate the structure. Set the structure name. Open the Select Setting window and select the rectangular mode. Select all carbons and press the Delete key on one structure. Go to the other structure and select the cobalt atom and press the Delete key. Calculate substrate, the adsorbent, and adsorbate. Add a new quantum espresso module. Click Structure Builder of the navigation bar to connect. Set the input script. Set the job name and click the Start Job button. Return to the Structure Builder. Select the other structure, adsorbate. Add a new Quantum Espresso module. Click Structure Builder of the navigation bar to connect. Check the alert message. Set the input script. Select the number of cores of resources under A team. Set the job name and click the Start Job button. Check the job status on the dashboard. After the job finish, close the dashboard. Refresh the page to update all of the job statuses. Obtain charge density difference. Return to the charge density module. Click the connect button of the module. Select the quantum espresso of the navigation bar. Click again the connect button of the module. Select another quantum espresso of the navigation bar. Click the diff tab of the charge density module. Change the ISA value in the setting window. Check the charge density difference.